So it's a best of five. Ma Long on screen to start once again with the serve.
One love.
That forehand over the table, so clean. People often ask, how do you get the ball back on the table when you're so far behind the table? Well, the table doesn't move. And similarly, Ma Long is very well aware of the specifics on the table and where to be. That said, good attack down the line with a little help from the top of the net as Cho Dong gets his first point. It's a big point there for Ma Long, breaking the serve of the opponent. The first time that a point had been won by the non-serving player, the receiver. Forehand too strong when Ma Long rocks back like that. The amount of racket speed and force coming into this ball. Just a flash of light, that is the racket that Ma Long is holding. It's amazing to me that the point continued as long as it did after Ma Long made a big leaping step. That half-long shot, Cho Dong.
Too high.
Qin Jijian has been a father figure to Ma Long. Again, playing for the Chinese national team is a major honor. Beautiful block right on the line. Not a lot of weak spots in the game of Ma Long. If you had to pinpoint anywhere, the wide forehand is one place, but it's not easy to find. You have to get him to step around the backhand first and stay really close to the table, which is tough to do against such a powerful step around forehand attack.
6-3.
A tight serve. Ma Long up by three. Cho Dong is incredibly quick. His backhand near the table, very wristy, tough to predict. For example, what a recovery from Ma Long, and then right back in at the table. Cho Dong, the fast footwork to take advantage of the opportunity.
Net.
Shoulder and head, it appeared, was the warning. Your shoulder and head were blocking the ball on its way down.
Net. 4-6. Four, 7.
It's interesting. The rules in table tennis on serve, players practice their serves to have as much advantage as they can. Having to make subtle adjustments and someone lets you know you're blocking the ball. Good length on this shot. Ma Long leaves it inside the table, and while it sits up a little bit.
Nine, four.
So a bit of a runaway score line here. From 4-6, Ma Long taking 3 points in a row. Right into the body, waits patiently, doesn't hit it as hard as he can, but plays it right where he thinks he should. Watch him follow his serve here. So 11-4, quite a close game. Ma Long socially distancing himself from his opponent.
Love one.
It's funny, in the practice hall, Cho Dong could hit balls 100 times in a row, harder than most players would comfortably counter back. But that's how much is necessary against Ma Long out here. Just has to dial it up a little bit, the pressure to make the shot as precise as possible. Doesn't always have to be power. Can be change of pace, but element of surprise. Tough to fool a man who's thought of so many things. A man with such imagination for the sport. And right down the line, Ma Long. Second bounce on the table, good length, the touch game. Now, I didn't get into some of the advantages of the penhold grip, but with the racket naturally hanging down, it's closer to the table, and there's more flexibility with the wrist for that over-the-table play. So should Cho Dong go for the attack with the forehand inside the table? He'll have more flexibility. Ma Long trying to keep it deep, does a good job. Look who it is, Timo Boll in the corner. Had an incredible match against Lin Wenru yesterday. Silent assassin got the best. Placement, not speed nor power. Change of pace as Cho Dong takes that point. Both players playing the same way on the serve. Which actually puts them in the majority of professional players. Feels like about 80 to 90% of pros really tempt that call. It's amazing how Ma Long can just sort of maneuver the opponent, make it uncomfortable to send them behind the table where they suddenly don't have as many options. That's what that crossover point is all about. That midsection between the forehand and the backhand. Funny, when I think of the biggest backhand in the world, I think Fan Zhendong. But when I watch Ma Long play his backhand, while it might not be nearly as powerful nor explosive, he's good at bringing the racket forward when he needs to. One good defensive play there from Ma Long, but a bit shallow and a bit high, and Cho Dong knows what to do to capitalize, take that moment and convert for a point. And this time from 4-6, he's already done better than last time. At 4-6, Ma Long ran away with the next 5 points in game number one, but Cho Dong with the deep parallel backhand makes it a closer game already. It's 1 point between them now, Ma Long on the serve. That parallel backhand, it's the shot that if you've been watching Bundesliga, the German league, Cho Dong is a very familiar name even before becoming the European champion. Same with Anton Schellberg, two players who really stood out. And in the previous season, Kunuk Jha as well, climbed from being one of the lowest players in the league to the second in the league. It's a lot of up-and-coming stars here. Cho Dong tied up now.
Six all.
Good length. That second bounce on the table. We've seen it now on both sides. Players looking hungry for that opening attack. Even when you're not serving, half long.
Seven all.
That means the push game. You can use that half long. Anytime you're in a push rally, if it's low to the net, and it's tough to tell if it's going to come off the table. The opponent's going to have a lot to figure out in a very short amount of time. Point for point, they go back and forth here.
Eight, seven.
It's a find balance. Cho Dong knows where he wants to go and what he has to do to create the opening. But when he's behind the table, the angle's just a little bit more predictable, and Ma Long has more time to get there. Right here has to wonder what it was in that moment, why the ball did not come down. The eternal question, what happened? Whoa. Cho Dong, 3 game points now for Ma Long.
10-8.
But quickly takes back what he couldn't the point before, making a subtle improvement there to finish the point quickly. Physically a very imposing character despite his very calm, gentle demeanor, Cho Dong. 2 game points left for Ma Long. That's all he needs, 11-8 after 11-4.
Love one.
So smooth, the way he just waits for that ball to drift off the table with the forehand and can confidently spin. Look at this, how low he gets and still regains balance like he never had to lean in the first place.
2-1.
You see all these videos on social media of the athletes training on balance balls and different sort of boards and devices, working on their core strength. It's shots like that replay from off the side of the table with Ma Long that just make us marvel at what they can do.
2-0.
I feel like there's no way Ma Long sees that while he's playing. I feel like that's more just to remind friends at home.
3-2.
I was going to say earlier, if you are just joining us, Ma Long, the only player ever in the men's game to win 2 singles gold medals at the Olympic Games. The defending Olympic champion. Top edge of the racket here as Ma Long just misconnects Cho Dong. They can play your game.
3-4.
It's tough, though, because Ma Long, the most complete player in the game, has found ways to shut down opponents. Many predict that he's the favorite to win this event, that he'll be determined. 3-4. Ooh, and the long exchange. Cho Dong takes a break from the big counter loops. That was an incredible rally. Ma Long showing that he's got the power when he needs it. He can take the full swing on the backhand side, even from behind the table. Right into the middle. Is the final backhand, though. A little bit softer in. Cho Dong on the run. Great in the open rally. Quite balanced on both wings.
4-5.
But this dismissive backhand, before Ma Long could even react. A rare occasion to see such a quick shot. Doesn't miss by a lot. Behind the table, though, Cho Dong. He can keep the ball in play for some time, but the percentages are going to favor Ma Long when Cho Dong gets back there. Tough to get him that wide on the backhand side, though.
6-5.
He's so calm and confident, Ma Long, in those first two shots. Cho Dong hitting blasts. And he's in front here.
5-7.
Beautiful forehand flick. The pen hold grip. the most focused player in the game, probably made it a pretty short party.
5-8.
Maybe a little birthday cake. Some old friends from the Chinese national team, and then, okay, it's 11 o'clock. Alarm is going off to go to bed. And as he turns here, Ma Long really making his way around that backhand corner. After a 3-point lead for Chiodong. It'll help off the net there. Ma Long getting a better opportunity. A slowed down ball, sitting up a little bit. Tough to bother Ma Long. The net there helping him out. Chiodong with some big shots. Just crazy because Ma Long is able to keep his racket high and still generate good pace on his counters with his backhand.
6-10.
He anticipates well, but I don't think he anticipated this. 4 game points against him. Chiodong on the receive now, just needs to win one of the next 4 to move on to game 4. And that's it, the first 11-6, a convincing performance here. The improving scoreline. Chiodong with the momentum though, 11-6 he won the last game.
One love.
Takes the first point on serve to continue the momentum.
One off.
First time in a little while, Ma Long has gotten a point. Steps around for the forehand there.
One, two.
In this tight, short game battle, the push is low to the net. There are a lot of drills you can do to practice this. Using the length of the table on the diagonal, incredibly common. But he tries to play the short side and the net gets in the way. What a dance for a point, and Ma Long, the leader in this tango. Well, now tested. The short shots, the touch shots, it all started with Chiodong from under the table. Look at that reverse penhold backhand, and Ma Long knows exactly what to do. Closes the racket and closes out the point. Ooh,
32.
On the back pedal there, still able to generate a lot of spin. That balance is quite important. Sometimes an off-balance shot can create a very unusual spin or pace for the opponent to deal with. Deal with this, says Ma Long. Well, Chiodong, rather, has improved his results over the last 2 times. Ma Long makes it look so easy when it happens the other way. He's tough to predict. He's flexible in the wrist. Ma Long takes care of himself. You know, obviously professional athletes do. You can see the ring that Chiodong is wearing. Tells him when to go to sleep and when he's ready to exercise.
For all.
Heavy spin. It's always interesting to see. It'd be cool to watch a documentary of Ma Long trying to read his lips in all these moments where he's talking to himself quietly on court. Oh no! Premature Cho! Well, now, there's gonna be no lay to that Cho because the ball came down on the table. After all the talk about how well Ma Long knows the table, it appears that the table grew an extra inch in this moment.
4-6.
I really can't believe that. The last time that's happened, Somebody on the internet, please find me a clip of Ma Long showing too early before today.
Five,
just
six.
Missing the edge here. Cho Dong trying to make the most of that lead. Again, he must win this game and the next to win the match. Cho Dong were able to do that. It would feel like a rainy day for a lot of Chinese fans here in Macau. Oh, the timing on that backhand. It's an early riser. Ironic that he's a pen holder.
Let 7-5.
Doesn't mess around for long on defense. Tries to get right back in with the pressure on the backhand. Very few players can consistently counterattack from behind the table with their backhand. And Patrick Franziska of Germany has had some incredible success with it.
7-6.
Some funny chants coming from the crowd from time to time.
Let.
Individual seven, cheers six. Here and there. Well,
seven,
now that was quite risky. The feet come together on the backhand side of the table for Ma Long to just peel that ball off the back edge. We've seen him go for shots similar on the forehand side, where the ball bounced twice already this match. Meaning where he didn't make the contact, he's willing to take his risks. Cho Dong good in the short game. What an angle here, the wide forehand exploited early. To the very corner from inside the table. Ma Long loves to step around and play the forehand from the backhand corner. That last shot's gonna make him hesitate before doing that though. And the power, he's got the power when it comes to the forehand. Have come quite close to perfecting. Good length on this
nine,
one, Cho Dong causing some hesitation for yesterday's birthday boy. Cho Dong 1 point closer to the finish line in game four than Ma Long. Big serve here.
Let. 9-8.
As in, let's try that again. And it works out perfectly. A very similar serve, side top spin on the pendulum. And it's inside the table, so Ma Long doesn't have a comfortable flick. It is 2 game points for Cho Dong to send this to the decider. Could you feel the stress?
8-10.
Covers the Cho Dong spraying backhand out to the wide corner. He learns so quickly. The most adaptable player in the game. And a timeout now on Cho Dong's side. Again, it is not survival of the fittest. 9-10 game point for Cho Dong. And he does it. He sends it to the decider. A game number five against Ma Long. Ma Long has rarely been tested. Patrick Franziska of Germany got the best of Ma Long. Has won the last 2 games. And a beautiful forehand flick with a little net on the side. A side order of net to help out. So serve broken. On the receive by Cho Dong.
1-0.
It's gonna be some major home court advantage here for Ma Long.
1-2.
And a tighter shot right off the bounce. Ma Long protecting the attack, shutting down the forehand flick. So both players have lost a point on their serve now. That is so strong. Ma Long blocking back the parallel. It's creepy. Like, he knows what you're going to do before you've decided. Cho Dong here tries to hit it right at the body. Not even just down the line into the backhand, which might have been riskier. That seemed like the smartest shot possible, and still Ma Long able to cover. Few and far between the times that Ma Long has been gotten the best of. In recent history, it's been Fang Zhendong and almost no one else. And they'll switch sides of the table with Ma Long up 5-1. Down the line as fast as they come to infinity and beyond. Buzz Lightyear out here. Just one quick turn, and with the wide stance, twiddles to the shake hands from the pen hold. Again, but this time with the backhand. No timeout yet. Interesting. Ma Long going for the towel. Sometimes it's tough to treat everyone as equal. It's probably the most noise I've heard from Ma Long, and here is the timeout as Cho Dong gets 3 points in a row. 2/3 of the top women eliminated. Well, now the spin comes in, and Cho Dong, well calculated and covered, blocks it right back to the backhand side. Tied up here, 4 points in a row for Cho Dong. Pancake flip does not have to be bullet speed, but it's surprising. We call it the pancake flip because Ma Long comes in with the racket straight up and then flips it over like a pancake, so it looks like it's going to be a passive shot. You can't tell until the last moment. Love these rallies. He played for security. Cho Dong. Oh, the top of the net and the edge of the table. Ma Long after that rally. Cho Dong saying, what can I do? I mean, these rallies right now. Look one more time. Jumping to spray it forward. Double happiness. The top of the net and the edge of the table. That's precision. A bit of fortune for the dictator. But that is precision. Deep to the backhand side, jammed up, could not get the forehand around this ball. A 2-point lead for Ma Long. Just catching the edge of the racket on that last one. Ma Long feels it. He can sense when you're looking to turn the corner. Cho Dong still gets a racket on it, but has to backpedal a bit. One step to the backhand corner, and it's a step that has to be undone the other way. 3 points in front, Ma Long. Second serve here for Cho Dong. Grunts are all around here. They are pulling out the weapons of mass destruction as they battle for supremacy in the forehand-to-forehand counter loops. Ma Long taking the towel when he wants, once again. In these shots, leaping, jumping, but the block as he tries to move into the table. Cho Dong looking to find the angle. It is now 4 match points for Ma Long. Top of the net and out, 1 match point saved. Every single point will be its own battle here, and it has to be for both players. Mentally, Ma Long, as strong as they come, still human, even if just barely. And he does it. Ma Long makes it through. Cho to the lane is on his way to the round of 8, the quarterfinals. What a scare, a day after your birthday.